And here's your Sunday stars. Mercury in your sign squares Jupiter. These are the two planets of the mind. They're both very cerebral, but when they clash, it means that you could be in two minds. It means that you can't make decisions. It means that basically you can't get your head around things. And with these kind of stars, making any kind of choices and decisions will be very difficult. Oh, and when it comes to travel, only go if you really have to.